Look, you two, it's the sea, Riddus exclaims, frolicking in glee. You, on the other hand, trudge along as far as you can from the coast, ignoring the hair sticking to your forehead. Feeling something at your feet, you glance down. There's something underneath your boot. It appears you've stepped on a monster's cape, making it very upset. It attacks you in fury.
Fortune favors the bold.